Massive one-shots and probably one of the biggest bursts in the game. Today's episode is all about Veigar. Hit like if you enjoy, subscribe for more daily content, and let's back with Zod that deleted enemy dreams of comeback in this game.
But I actually still need it.
Hold on, I'll be in.
Wait, what the fuck? I didn't know you were there.
Wait a minute.
Yo, give it to him!
Moment when enemies have huge advantage in game. 8 for Yasuo and Truan Aatrox cannot take that small underleveled support. Very close game and probably last team fight before end. Almost entire blue team gets down and Liu Yang must fix this alone. If team cannot handle that team fight, this guy perfectly know how to close escapeway and finish everyone in one moment.
Well, I'm waiting for you to get here so we can frag him. Ready?
Another game where enemies have huge advantage, they even controlling jungle. It looks like that blue buff was very important for them.
Twitch missing.
Don't come with sub.
Right here.
Nice.
World's greatest fighter.
It's camera from other player, and check out that clean moves from Ronin that was left alone with low HP against two opponents.
Damn. Oh, does he escape?
No chance. I get flashed on.
Greg, you are working these kids. Oh my god.
Leona is one of worst support against, and when Kai'Sa rushed forward to take Sivir, this little guy was left alone with her. Also, I'm impressed that he didn't use Flash.
Hello? Good effort, Harv. That's a great effort. That's a great effort.
Outplayed!
I'm not very often put clips from Earth games, but I did exception for this guy with great solo pentakill.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Thanos.
Eighteen kills and over 1000 ability power. Zoe Lucian knows that he can just rush forward and take whatever he wants.
Bro, this is...
Let's say that is not huge play, but still shows how hard that Veigar worked to find that smart little devil.
Oh.
What the?
As always, thank you for watching, subscribe for more content, don't forget to send me your clips, and see you next time!